Yeah, so there was 100 people there in this wonderful market in a place called Nardò.
It's been described as a sort of an Italian Mamma Mia.
Yeah.
That was in Greece and...
Mamma Mia is Italian.
Of course it is. Set in Greece, though, wasn't it? Yeah, don't you give me that.
outside, Schofield, come on.
Don't you start as well.
Don't you wind me up today. So similar sort of...